flame burns on, but only for another minute or two. Poised and ready now is one of North America's most famous jazz musicians, the famous trumpeter Maynard Ferguson, born and raised in Montreal. How could he have ever guessed that an honor like this would come to him in his hometown? He's going to play a trumpet solo for the Extinction of the Flame. If you don't follow jazz too closely, he's played with Tommy Dorsey and Stan Kenton, now with his own band and tours. Again, the music arranged by Victor Vogel. Beginning to die. The games of the 21st Olympiad are over. The closing ceremonies are not. There's another big aspect. We're scheduled now to see live pictures by satellite from Moscow, the host city for the next Olympic Games in 1980.
Ladies and gentlemen,
first picture on the screen,
live
Moscow.
From Moscow.
That is coming from Moscow right now.
The next Olympic.